Hi, I'm Emily. I'm studying chemical engineering here at Imperial College London, and I've just finished my first year. Earlier in March 2018, I won GSK UK Young Scientist of the Year for a project that I completed at Imperial. I did the project because I wanted to get an insight into how STEM industries and academic institutions are, and I had such a positive experience, that's why I went through and I'm now studying chemical engineering here at Imperial. But from that, I entered into the Big Bang competition, which I won the Scientist of the Year award from, but also Goldcrest too. One of the biggest things with young people is that they're worried about entering competitions because they think, oh, their chances are really fine. New, like, what are the numbers applying? Is it worth my time and effort? And I was definitely one of those people. So it was definitely a surprise for me and my family when I did win. But it's one of the best decisions I've made because it was just the start of my journey. I'm studying chemical engineering at the moment. What I really enjoy about it is it combines chemical engineering is a really interdisciplinary subject, so it combines chemistry, physics, maths, engineering, and also biology. So you can relate to lots of other different fields. You can go into lots of different industries. I have an academic and personal tutor, and their role is just to sit down with you once every 2-3 weeks just to check up on how you're doing, if you have any questions or problems that you want to chat through. They're there and will dedicate their time to you. One great thing about Imperial is that it's in central London. There's lots of different things to do. So for example, just outside campus, we have lots of different museums. There's the V&A, the Science Museum. We've also got Hyde Park, which is about a 5-minute walk up the street. So in the summer, it's really nice to go there for a picnic with your friends. So coming to Imperial, one of the things I was really keen to join was a sports society. In the past, I've done athletics and hockey and cross country, but I decided to just focus on hockey this year, which I had a really great time, but I definitely recommend students to try new sports. And societies, just to get out of their comfort zone. My first few weeks at university and the transition into university life was actually quite smooth. I'm not sure what it's like for other people, but I found that everyone was really open to meet new people. Everyone was in the same scenario, the same boat. They all wanted to chat. So yeah, I had a great time and I found a really good group of friends that I'm sure like will take me all the way through my 4 years here. So both my parents are first generation going into higher education. So my mum came from a very low income family in Peckham, and my dad came from a very small remote village in China, where he was the first person in the whole village, in fact, to even go to sixth form college, for example. My family were really encouraging in what I did, and I've got a younger sister and a younger brother who have definitely found my experiences as something to push them forward in their STEM career.